Hey babes, it's Bea. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today, I am doing a Valentine's Day get ready with me. I mean, that's basically the gist of this video. I'm just gonna be getting ready, doing a cute little pink look. That's what I'm going for, at least in my mind. I don't think red is the look for today, so pink it is. I haven't really done a makeup video in almost a year. I think the last makeup video that I did was in March. So I wanted to do this because of that. And I also haven't done my makeup very often either, especially not with like vibrant colors like pink or anything like that. So I also wanted to play around with that. I got my eyebrows waxed a couple days ago, so my face is a little jacked up. But you know what? I'm gonna do this video anyway. So first thing I'm gonna start with is my eyebrows. For this, I'm gonna be using the L'Oreal Brow Stylist Definer and Shape and Fill. This is a thicker one, looks like that. It's like a thicker like eyebrow part, which I don't really like. So that's why I have this Brow Definer one, but it's in a lighter color, which was on accident. The store, Walmart, didn't have my eyebrow color, so I got a lighter one because my sister said it would be fine, but it's not fine because it doesn't match my eyebrows. So I use this one and then I fix them with the other one as best as I can. Yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with the smaller one. Okay, next thing I'm going to do is concealer. For my concealer, I am using the 16 hour concealer in the shade medium sand. I think it makes me look paler than I am. Okay, so I'm just gonna put this under my eyes. And I'm only gonna put a little bit, and then I'll add more if I need more. And now, wet beauty blender, whatever. Blending it out. Yeah. Wow, is your girl struggling today or what? Nothing is blending. I think today was just not the day to film this video. All right, next thing on the list of things to do. I'm putting on powder. It's in 220, what is the color? Natural Beige. And then brush. And then face. All right, next thing on the list of things to do is bronzer. I'm using this Hoola bronzer. And then I'm gonna kind of contour my nose, but not really because I don't actually know how to do that. I don't know if it actually does anything, but I feel like it's like practice. So like I get better at it, but like I don't think I'm doing anything good enough. And then I put some under my lip because that contours your lips and makes them look bigger or whatever. I saw Huda Beauty. I saw her do that on her Instagram and I was like, huh, I have never thought to contour my lips before, but now I do it. Next thing I would do is eyeshadow. All right, eyeshadow. Speaking of Huda, I have a palette of hers and I'm gonna use it today. Was I planning on it? No, but since I was talking about her and it's very pink, then yes, this is it. It's kind of beautiful, like I love it. So let's see what I can come up with. Okay, the first thing I'm gonna put on is Play, just to have that base. Next thing I'm gonna put on is Teddy, because it looks super cute. And I'm just gonna put that on like pretty lightly, just like over the Play. I have literally lost all of my makeup terminology since I stopped watching makeup videos, and I guess it's kind of sad. And I also stopped filming them, so like I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. Next color I'm gonna use is Spanked. And I'm gonna put that as well in the outer corner of the eye, not just like in the crease. I'm putting it pretty close to my lash line on the outer part. Okay, now I'm gonna do the other eye. And now I'm gonna go in with Love Bite to darken it up a little bit. Okay, And now I'm gonna use my crease brush again. And I think I'm gonna go in with Tickle in the crease, or like right above it, just to blend out. And now I'm gonna take a little bit of Spanked and put that in the crease. Now I'm gonna take the small brush again. Now I'm putting Spanked under my eye. And then I'm gonna do the same on the other eye. Okay, now I'm gonna take Tickle and kind of go over that on the edges so that it kind of blends a little better. Right, and that's it. Oh wait, no, I need some speckle. So I'm gonna take this small brush, wipe off this eyeshadow, and then I'm gonna choose one of these. I'm gonna go with Excite. I'm gonna spray my face with some setting spray and then put on some highlight. I'm gonna be using Becca Champagne Pop. Look like this. It's NYX Dim Finish. Hello, setting spray from Walmart. Oh, it's not Dim Finish, Dewy. And then I'm just gonna put on my highlight on my cheekbone. I'm gonna put on mascara. I'm gonna curl my eyelashes real quick. Now, I'm gonna put on my mascara. I'm gonna be looking down here also again because my mirror is down here. Last thing for me is lips. So for my lips, I'm gonna go with a mix of this lipstick and this lipstick. This is also like my favorite lipstick ever. Oh my God, there's a ladybug in my room. Ha ha! Okay. BRB, BRB. Okay, I'm back. Lipstick. Actually, I think this is the perfect color by itself. Okay, so I didn't need the second one after all. So this is it. I'm not gonna do my hair. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but not anything fancy. I hope you guys enjoyed this get ready with me. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up, comment down below, share it, and subscribe to my channel for more videos from me. And that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.